Rich, a brand new business is opening here in downtown Steubenville. And as you can see behind me, the festivities are just about ready to kick off here with a ribbon cutting. This is Smitty's Sportatorium here. This used to be the old Catholic Community Center, but now it's opening as a brand new gym. We'll have more on this building coming up tonight, but for now, reporting it live in downtown Steubenville, I'm Julianne Ferrari, News 9 at 6.